Yo. Alright, here I am back at Tales of Ksenia's Isle. Kizara's Isle. And so I went back and I got this ability that I could freeze water and freeze enemies. That would have been so much helpful on the damn waterfall that I spent 20 minutes on a couple of games ago. So now I'm learning a whole lot. Yep, and there's that pile with the free stuff. Oh, okay. It's where I was. Okay. Yeah, because you're going to definitely eat me. Right. Okay, so this is where I just was. Okay.
The waters around the boy fell and cascaded unto themselves with a will of their own.
I bet then. Oh, okay. Yo, what I hit? What I just hit?
My Baba will have a shrine, as will I. When I bring him back, it will tell our tale, our Hadithi. I will show you.
Focus on the now, Zao.
I am focusing. I know what to do. Return to the surface and seek out this Ikakarambangar.
They already been here. Hello? Hey, babe. Okay. I mean, I won't want you to do that and not get you something. And I don't want you to go without. This maybe gives like some and these are something when you get back over here. Okay. I mean, it'll probably be like, you know, like the double cheeseburger meal or whatever. I mean, like a, like, you know, a soda, a burger, and fries. I mean, I don't know, like, I don't know if they got like a dollar menu or anything. I mean, that's what I said, like a double burger meal. Okay, what should I send you? Okay. Okay. All right. Okay, there we go. So do I need to hit that level again? I wonder what's the point of it being there. This right here, but I don't know what. Hey, why am I can't go through? dinner. Okay, cool. Okay, so this is where I was. Okay, so that's where the challenge space place was. Got everything I needed. There you go. Spider-Man. I made all the long way back. So yeah, thought y'all had me tripped up with that one. Look at that skill set. Oh. Oh wait, you know what? Let me go back. Let me make sure I don't miss anything. To make sure I wasn't missing nothing. Okay, so this is where I left off. Okay, so. Nothing. So I guess the next step is to try this way. Okay, don't know where this is headed. Drop. Slide. Okay. Whoa. Woo. Hey. Okay. Hey, the little girl. Hey, what's up? Been looking for you.
So, look. There she is.
For little legs, you run fast, eh? Listen, I wish to apologize. I should... Hey, No, wait.
Now where's she going? Wait.
Why is she running?
Why did you say she had little legs?
Get out of here, bird.
You should be focusing on the Great Spirit.
Remember, Zao, a clever fennec can catch two hares.
What?
The girl is bringing us closer to Ikakaramba.
Right. Do you come up with these sayings yourself?
Different paths. Why are you slowing down?
Look, I just want to say I am sorry.
Oh,
no, wait.
As annoying as a Tokoloshe.
So.
Yo, she be moving.
No way. How did she get past here?
Hey, whoa, hold up.
Gwenda. No way. How did she get past here?
Maybe she flew.
Gwenda.
Okay, it's a good thing I peeped that.
Zao, you are sweating.
You are more than welcome to take over.
Creatures locked in the sky, suspended in the air, their piercing gaze fixed on the prize.
Okay.
is everything so dangerous?
The girl appears non-threatening.
So does the leopard from far away.
What?
I was trying to do one of your sayings.
I do not understand.
Fine, fine.
Who's this? Oh, okay, workbench. Okay, cool. Whoa. Dropping birds. Fast travel, okay. Okay. Oh, this is tricky. This is super tricky. All right, you know what? I'm gonna get this one more go. That's gonna be super tricky. Alright, I'm giving it up here. I'm gonna stop here, so I know what I gotta work on next time. So thanks everybody for coming out, and definitely gonna get back into this next time. So I'll catch y'all on the next one. peace.